Good morning. Welcome back. Thanks for tuning in to Wolfpack Cannabis TV. We're here live at the studio with some breaking news. Over the weekend, Veritas Cannabis has issued a $25,000 reward for any information that can lead to the arrest and prosecution of these individuals that have broken into and stole thousands of dollars of product from one of their facilities. If you have any information, go ahead and contact them at info@veritascannabis.com. For our second story, we have three new strains that just dropped at the Wolfpack Cannabis store in Denver. We're going to go ahead and go live to our sales floor. Junior?
That's right, yeah.
We're here at Wolfpack Cannabis Live, dropping some new strains. I got word from my boy Moses himself. Got the nice 9242. Going to be some gas. Testing at a nice 27%. Going to be green, frosty, and smelling like the fire trees. Next up, we got the nice bad boy orange frost. Testing at 29%. And boy, is that frosty. Gonna be a nice, good orange boy. And my last favorite, we just dropped the Gelato 42 from Clearwater. This guy's gonna be some gas. This shit, gonna be the fire you need. Back to you, Moses.
That Gelato 45 looks delicious. Thanks a lot, Junior.